stop.
USA Hockey is calling it the Ovechkin effect.
Sensational!